Good morning and welcome back to Summit Railway. Today's project will be to set a concrete pad in this area to install my cargo building. For that good reason, I try to utilize this scrap metal as a form board for my concrete. So let's see how it turns out. Did this bite you?
Yeah.
Just passing. Okay, lass mal ab. Weiter, weiter. Stellen wir mal hin. Okay. Okay.
Ich sehe jetzt nicht, warum wir das machen.
It is the next day, the concrete has hardened up overnight, so now I can carefully remove the formwork and then I have to put in the wire for the lights, which I installed prior to the installation of this building. Right here you can see a light, and down there and here, all around the building. So let's do that.
So, nö, nur das Dach.
Der Knick ist das Blöde. Verloren.
Länge, dass du auch mal 10 cm mehr brauchst, was du mit dem Gleis durchgehst, eventuell oder so. Ne?
Ich denke mal so nach rechts.
Stimmig, ja.
Einschneider. Zu mir. Das hat schon mal seitlich geschnappelt.
Und dann ist der wieder noch nicht.
Nee.
Den muss ich gleich ein bisschen dran hinten.
Ja.
Ja. Oh, schön ist.
Kann man schön hier drunter verstecken, ne?
Here we go, that is the finished product. I've installed the doors and now it's looking really good. Right here I've got a big concrete pad where I can set up my staging area for the cargo. And that's it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed this process and we will see us in the next one. Bye!